At a young age, I was really good at sciences, and I wanted to do something that I would be able to help a lot of people. And with baseball, I had bad eyesight growing up, and I couldn't see my catcher signals, and went to the eye doctor and learned a lot about it, and it made me decide to want to be an eye doctor someday. Friend's dad, he is a chiropractor, and he told me all about how what he does, and it made me really interested in being a chiropractor. And he told me that his friend is an optometrist and wanted me to look into that, so I did. And the reason I wanted to is because I want to have a lot of stability in my life and to provide for my family and have enough money to do what I want and live a comfortable life. I watched Grey's Anatomy, and it's pretty different than reality. It's unrealistic, a lot of it. They're all very attractive people, which is not always practical for the real life sense. And it's pretty unrealistic with the love life that they share with one another. And the coworkers do a lot of illegal things. Like there's one episode where the family asked to not have an autopsy, but the workers end up doing that, and that's illegal, and that wouldn't be allowed in real life.